So hello friends, today I am going to be talking about Newton's law of acceleration or Newton's second law. It says the heavier the object is, the more force you need to put in to accelerate it. Now, we got an experiment to prove this. We need a paper for friction, a scale, two objects, any objects, sorry, and a scale again, except this one is for weight. I'm going to weigh each that has 116 grams and this one has 26 grams. Now, if you do this first, like this at least. So this is zero. So yes, there's more force. How about this one? This is stuff. As you can see, there is comparatively less amount of force put in between this and this objects. So yes, thank you for watching and goodbye.